Yo, we back once again, homies. And Deji might get his YouTube channel terminated, apparently, bro. Because he was on some head-ass shit, apparently, botting subscribers to try to get to 10 million subs. And he's been exposed. Some people been making videos on him, especially this one dude called Kavos, bro. He's been making like 30 videos on it. It's like he just hates Deji so much and is trying his best to wreck him. Which is kind of funny, but yo, if Deji really did do this, and it's actually looking like, you know, the proof, you know, they've sent in the PayPal receipts, the emails associated to the account that bought the subs and all that stuff, and it looks like Deji might have done it, bro. They've tracked down the IP address, and bro, I don't think Deji would do this because he has 189 IQ, bro. Like, bro, Deji, homie, like, why, bro? That's such a head-ass thing to do. Why would you even try to get, like, botted subs, bro? You know that does nothing, homie. As soon as you get the botted subs, they just disappear. Like, what's the point of that, bro? And they don't even get you views. Views is the thing that matters, bro. That's how you make your bread, you feel me? But he wanted the bot subs, it backfired, and apparently he wasn't happy with the results, so he refused to pay the dude that offered the service, and that led to the guy leaking all the information. So he messed up too. Like, if you're gonna do something like that, don't mess with the dude selling you the product, because he can expose your ass easily, which he, you know, he messed around with that. So big mistake by Deji, bro. Apparently they got lawyers and shit getting involved, so this is gonna be lit, bro. The lawsuits, bro. I can't wait for this to boil down and see what happens, bro. If Deji gets his channel terminated, that'll be kind of sad, bro. Because, you know, I've been watching him for a while, bro. Since his channel started, bro. Because I watched KSI back in the day. He shouted out Deji's channel. Because I'm one of the OGs, you feel me? I haven't watched him recently. Like, in the recent years, I've stopped watching them. But, bro, that'll be sad, homie. I don't think he'll get terminated because there isn't, like, clear-cut proof. You know, someone could obviously be out there for him and trying to set him up, you feel me? It's possible. It's unlikely, but it is possible if some dude hates him that much that they're willing to spend $3,000. So I don't think they can ban him. There's no clear proof, just IP leak and stuff like that, which you can easily spoof, I think. So yo, he'll be safe probably, but it's just funny that he's botting subs, bro. What a head ass. Anyways, homie. All right, homie, make sure to like the video and subscribe, homie. We be getting lit, bro. I'm out this bitch.